Oh my god, sorry. Hey guys, it's me, Lindsay, and today I'm going to film the 10 Little Secrets tag. This is today's video. Let's get started. I'll start with foot, just went out. If you can hear a little jerk there. Anyway, let's get to the tag. Number one, what is one product that makes you feel like $1 million? When I wear it, the product is foundation. So when I wear this product, it makes my skin all even and makes my skin a really pretty tone, and I love when I wear foundation. It's really nice. Number two, what is your skincare tip? A passed down secret tip thing. I use a moisturizing, cleanser, and it's by Neutrogena. And if I get any acne, which I rarely ever do, I use the proactive treatment, which you just spot on your pimples and they go away pretty fast, and it works well. And I like the way my skin is after I use those products. Number three, share your hair care secret. I use the Garnier Fructis shampoo for normal hair, and the smell is clean and fresh, and it's very light and fresh and so like soft and so amazing in your hair. I can't explain how much it feels so good. Like, I can't explain it. I love Garnier Fructis. It's my new obsession. Number four, what is your biggest diet rule? Eat sweets and all the good stuff in moderation, and you'll feel so much better on what you're doing for your body. And it makes you feel good that you're doing good things for your body. Number five, any workout tips? Have fun when you're working out, and just know that it's good for your body, and it's good to keep healthy, and you will feel good in the end. Number six, which perfume is my secret weapon? Your secret weapon. The perfume I love, and I guess I would call my secret weapon, is the Sex in the City Love perfume, and it is a sweet, sort of strong, middle to strong scent, and it is very pretty scent, and I love it, and that would probably be my secret weapon perfume that I also wear a lot. Number seven, show us a clothing item that always turns heads. Well, the clothing item is color jeans, and I think that that piece of clothing turns heads. So I have blue and pink color jeans, and if you want to see them, you can go to my haul video, because I don't want to go digging in my closet for them, if that's okay with you guys. But color jeans are my secret turning heads clothing item that can turn heads, I believe. That I think will turn heads, and they are awesome. They are an awesome piece of clothing. Number seven, what is your most treasured piece of jewelry? This piece of jewelry I wear a lot and I love it, so I'm guessing this would be my most treasured piece of jewelry, and it says love and happiness with pink stones and a pink chain. And sorry, my hand's in the way and I have to lean over, so you probably can't see, but yeah, this is what it is, and it is my most treasured piece of jewelry that I love. My grandma gave it to me a few years ago, and I wear it a ton. Like, I don't even wear jewelry that often, and if I wear jewelry, this is probably the most piece of jewelry type necklace I wear. Like, this necklace I wear the most out of my jewelry. And I just love it so much, and I wear it, as I said, a ton. Like, it's crazy how much I love it. And so, it's just this. And, yeah. Who is your style crush? My style crush is, well, I don't really have a style crush. I just go by other people's kind of style on YouTube or other people that I see, or I get inspiration from it, and I also like having my own style and creating it the way I like. So I don't really have a style crush, but yeah, I like different types of style. Like, just cute, girly, and fun, and nice type of styles. Number 10, tell us something we don't know about you. Well, this is kind of not a secret thing, but, like, I don't really do this that much in my videos, but my friends would know this because they watch my videos. But there are people that know. But if you don't know, I love to laugh, and I laugh like 24/7, and it just makes me feel so happy and good inside when I laugh. It's just so much fun to laugh, and so that's my something you might not know about me, and if you do, then you just found out again, and so. That's question number 10. So that was the tag. I hope you enjoyed. Thumbs up. And I hope you liked. Also, as well as enjoyed. Kind of same thing. And also, I'll see you in my next video, guys. Bye.